All right, guys, let's take a look at the forecast. Not epic today. It's a little chilly this morning, but it will be milder coming into the afternoon than it has been in the last few days. So we do get an improvement. We just have to wait for it. Starting off, though, with the possibility of widespread frost this morning. I've got a temperature of 34 Valparaiso, 38 for Joliet, 39 McHenry, and about 37 degrees around DeKalb. Excuse me. Wind chills are down in the 20s for McHenry, 30s for most everyone else. You get down to Kankakee, the wind chill there is 27. Frost advisory is up, has been since 4 a.m. this morning, and will continue to be until 8 a.m. this morning. And that's the time period where frost could be a factor for us. Nice and clear and dry today. Lots of sunshine on tap. We do warm up a little bit to the 50s today, but unfortunately, then we've got another blast of cool air coming through. You'll see the progression of that front, and it's actually going to bring us right back down to the 40s going into tomorrow and continuing into the weekend. So for today, frosty morning, then it's sunshine, 56 degrees the high temperature overnight tonight. Chilly, but not quite as chilly. 44 degrees the overnight low. 7-day planner takes us out with highs, again, as I said, Derek, which will drop into the 40s and stay there.